The church shows solidarity as they remember a sad moment in history and also mourn the sudden death of the president of Poland. That's next on Cairo 7 Eyewitness News. The body of Polish President Lech Kaczynski lies in state at the presidential palace while crowds continue to gather outside. Kaczynski and 95 other people, lawmakers, religious leaders, even the heads of the Polish Olympic Committee, died in a plane crash in Russia yesterday. The Polish leaders aboard that plane were supposed to be attending a memorial today of one of the most tragic events in Polish history. Today is the 70th anniversary of the wartime massacre of 20,000 Polish army officers by Soviet soldiers. Cairo 7 Eyewitness News reporter Gary Horker is live now outside a Seattle church where Polish Americans gathered to unveil their own memorial. Gary?
And Monique, there was a very somber gathering of Polish Americans, an overflow crowd, as a matter of fact, right behind us. It was already supposed to be a time of mourning. Take a look at why they were gathered here. They have a new memorial right there to the 1940 massacre of thousands of Poles in Russia, as you mentioned before. But they tell us yesterday's plane crash doubles their grief. What was already a solemn, somber ceremony for hundreds of local Polish Americans has now taken on new, tragic meaning. Yesterday's plane crash, claiming the lives of more than 90 of the most celebrated heads of state and religion in Poland, now has some mourners beyond words with grief. Parishioners with St. Margaret Church in Queen Anne were supposed to be marking today's anniversary of the massacre of 20,000 Polish military officers in Katyn, Russia. A new memorial unveiled just today has an urn filled with dirt from the Russian Katyn Forest, a hand bound by rope symbolizing the Polish soldiers' hands bound while they were executed. Now, with so much sudden loss from yesterday's crash, local Poles are praying for healing for both countries.
We hope that people of Russia and Poland would be brothers, because they are Slavic people with the same heart and soul.
I was prisoner, political prisoner. I was one of the organizers of the Solidarity Union.
Like many around here, Jerry Skowron came here as a political refugee as Poland was seeking freedom from communism.
But I know that it's very tragic for Poland.
He tells us the loss from the crash is hard to comprehend. He says leaders of the historic movement for Polish freedom are all now gone. All gathered here are now praying for relief from the pain of what is now a new tragic anniversary.
Have God have us in His mercy. He's merciful God, so we have great hopes besides deep, deep sorrow and pain.
Adding to the sad gathering today, about 100 Polish Canadians who came here from Vancouver by bus. Tonight they tell us after the plane crash, it helps them all to gather closer together. Live in Queen Anne tonight, I'm Gary Horker, Cairo 7 Eyewitness News.
Several